Before I reveal, I would like to tell you that this identification is a unique identification given to us by the Almighty. Ito po ang identification ng tao by means of skin patterns. Sa tao lang po binigay ng Diyos yan. Yan po ang dermatoglyphics. Science deals with the study of skin patterns. Sa four branches po niyan, meron po tayong dactyloscopy sa daliri, chiroscopy sa palad, and podoscopy sa talampakan, at amporoscopy po sa sweat pores. Ngayon, dito po ngayon tayo sa dactyloscopy. Dactyloscopy, it is a positive identification po, unique identification. Infallible means of identification, meaning to say it is incapable of error. Absolute perfect identification. And our result is bounded by the three dogmatic principles of fingerprints. We have the principle of constancy, or the principle of permanency, meaning to say that fingerprints are immutable, perennial, and individual from the beginning of the third month of the embryonic period until decomposition sets in after death.
Okay po.
Kasi hindi po siya magbabago from mula nung pinanganak po tayo hanggang ngayon. Size lang po ang magbabago. Wala pong pagbabago yon. We have also the principle of variation, meaning to say that no two prints of different person nor the neighboring fingers of the same person has ever been found to be identical in all respects. Billion po ang tao sa mundo, wala po tayong magkatulad na fingerprints. Even identical twins, triplets, quadruplets, quintuplets, o kahit ilang pa pong bata ang sabay-sabay pinanganak, wala pa rin pong magkakatulad na fingerprints. Kahit yung isang tao po, sa 10 daliri mo, wala pa rin pong magkakatulad dyan. Kaya yan po ang unique identification natin. And we have also the principle of infallibility, means that man's fingerprint cannot be forged. You can alter your signature, your handwriting, you can forge your handwriting, but you cannot forge your fingerprints. Katunayan po, ang China po ang isa sa pioneer ng fingerprint identification. Emperor Tenxi of China, 246 BC, siya po ang nag-introduce ng fingerprint. Ginagamit po yan in signing of contracts, documents, signature. Yan po ang best signature na hindi mapoforge. In comparison and analysis of question and standard fingerprints, one print is enough to identify a person. Because in comparison and analysis, we are not only after the fingerprint pattern, but we are after the exact location and position of the characteristics found inside the fingerprint pattern. Yun, kung nakikita niyo po yung mga numbers na yan na clockwise, yan po yung mga characteristics. Kung tatanungin niyo po, how many identical characteristics are required in order to conclude that a question and standard fingerprints belong to one and the same person? Dito po sa Pilipinas, ang ginagamit po natin, 10 identical ridge characteristics. Ang sinusundan po natin, yung people versus Marciano Medina, the first case in the Philippines wherein fingerprint was used as evidence and accepted in court.